Jose, you're proud. I want you to say a few words. Well done again.
Thank you, Bob. Good experience, the sail every day with different conditions, very shifting, raining, cold, but, and then very, very good experience. Thank you very much. For no!
Aquí, okay, vas
okay, vas so, the Spaniards win the J80s World.
Yeah.
2012. How do you feel?
Very proud.
Very happy.
Very happy.
Very good, satisfied.
It's a dream done proud. Reality.
And a great week sailing?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes, yeah, it was really good sailing, skiing in this pretty place. Mm-hmm.
You expected to win though, didn't you?
No, but is ready to sail with any condition, no? But yeah. I think, I explained to a few minutes ago, is in the beginning of the week is a light wind, and then the week is very hard, very strong. But the sailing is, the competition is like this, and we are ready to sail with every condition.
So you are a J80 world champions. What next? Where do you go next?
Next regatta is the King's Cup in Mallorca. Good, very nice weather, sea breeze, sunshine.
Everybody from here is invited.
And we're happy. It's in 1 month. Is the dates of the race, and we have happy to sail in Palma, Mallorca. Is all my crew is
from there.
Jose Maria is from Barcelona, like me, but Juan, Luis, and Hugo is from Mallorca, and it's my second house, Mallorca. And
we are from Mallorca.
I'm very happy to sail there.
And the special thing about your team is that you have a 12-year-old, your son, in the team.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah, what do you think?
What do you think?
How about it was?
He's giving us the aim to win every day.
Well done. Great attitude. You'll go far.
Thank
what
you.
Do you think of Dartmouth?
It's not like Barcelona or Parma.
Yeah, the way is not the same, but it's a really nice place.
Yeah, very nice. And
it's a very nice experience to sail here in England. Right. I sail
really
sometimes, and every time we come here, there is. It's a good experience.
Yeah.
It's a very difficult plane to sail in with the currents, with the tide. We don't have this in Mediterranean Sea.
Yeah.
You have the conditions is more easy.
Yeah.
It is more complicated, and we are, it's a good experience to sail here.
But we have a great boss, so yay! He brings us to the right.
No.
We have to take care about them.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
To all the girls from Dartmouth, we are here for 24 hours. They can call us. 649-446-857.
Thank you.
No, congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
I'm not joking for the girls. It's really true.